بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، brothers and sisters, we had stopped while doing ayah number 13, which is بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الناس إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم خبير. I pointed out that here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is addressing the whole humanity. That's why يا أيها الناس. Before that we had يا أيها الذين آمنوا. يا أيها الناس إنا. Inna plus, it is inna plus na. So it is originally inna na. But on the analogy of inni and innani, the third na has been omitted. You can also say inna na. Inna na amanna. Ya ayyuhalladhina amanu, ya ayyuhannasu, inna khalaqnakum. As I told you before, nahnu has got two meanings. One is المتكلم مع غيره. المتكلم مع غيره. When somebody comes says we want this class tomorrow, so here means we means I plus my colleagues, my friends. The second meaning is المتكلم المعظم نفسه, one who glorifies himself. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, not always but in some ayahs, nahnu uses the word nahnu. So here it is nahnu. Inna khalaqnakum, khalaqna fa'ilkum maf'ul bihi. Min dhakarin, dhakar male, plural dhukurun and dhukranun. Dhukurun, it has two plurals, dhukurun and dhukranun. Min dhakarin وَأُنْثَى. مِنْ ذَكَرٍ there is إِخْفَى, and also وَأُنْثَى. أُنْثَى plural إِنَاثٌ. إِنَاث. We have created you from a male and a female. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلًا. جَعَلَ in book 3 lesson 25, there is a discussion of the word Ja'ala. Ja'ala has got four meanings. The first meaning, to make the sense of converting something into something else. For example, Ja'altu hadha al-bayta masjidan. Ja'altu hadha al-bayta. Bayta is maf'ul awwal, first maf'ul. Masjidan maf'ul thani. Ja'altu bayti madrasatan. Ja'altu bayti madrasatan. Ja'altu uridu an aj'ala hadhihi al-ghurfata maktabatan. I want to convert this room into a library. It takes two objects. As it is here, جعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل. كم مفعول أول شعوبا قبائل مفعول ثاني. The second meaning is to think. It's like conversion, but the conversion has not taken place. Only it has taken place in your mind. Like أجعلتني مديرا. Have you made me a director? If somebody comes and says, I have headache, please give me some medicine, I will tell him, أَجَعَلْتَنِي طَبِيبًا. Do you think I'm a doctor? Have you made me a doctor? So it is conversion, but only in mind. You have in the Quran, أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا. The Makkan said, when the Prophet ﷺ spoke of one God, they said, أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا. Has he rolled all gods into one? أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ. So actually it has not been done, but they think. Do you think that you have? They thought that Allah, the Prophet ﷺ has made all gods into one. أَجَعَلَ الْآلِهَةَ إِلَهًا وَاحِدًا إِنَّ هَذَا لَشَيْءٌ عُجَابٌ. It's indeed a very strange thing. Another ayah, أَجَعَلْتُمْ سِقَايَةَ الْحَاجِّ وَعِمَارَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ كَمَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ وَجَاهَدَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ لَا يَسْتَوُونَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. أَجَعَلْتُمْ, have you made, do you think, سِقَايَةَ الْحَاجِّ, providing water to the hajis, to the pilgrims, وَعِمَارَةَ الْمَسْجِدِ الْحَرَامِ, and tending the holy mosque at Mecca. These two things, providing water and tending the mosque, looking after the mosque. كَمَنْ آمَنَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرِ, like one who believes in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on the last day. وَجَاهَدَ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ, and strives in the way of Allah. لَا يَسْتَوُونَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ, they are not equal in Allah's sight. لَا يَسْتَوُونَ, no? So, do you think, جَعَلْتُمْ, have they made, have you made? So that is the second meaning. That also takes two objects. أَجَعَلْتَنِي طَبِيبًا, يَا مَفْعُولُ الْأَوَّلِ, طَبِيبًا مَفْعُولُ الثَّانِي. The third meaning is in the sense of to begin. It's a sister of Kana. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَشْرَحُ الدَّرْسَ. He began to teach. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَشْرَحُ. He began to explain the lesson. جَعَلْتُ آكُلُ, I began to eat. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَكْتُبُ عَلَى السَّبُّورَةِ, the teacher began to write. So here, جَعَلَ is sister of Kana. It takes ism, جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ, ismu جَعَلَ, يَكْتُبُ خَبَر. Its خَبَر is always جُمْلَ فِعْلِيَّة فِي الْمُضَارِعِ. جَعَلَ الْمُدَرِّسُ يَكْتُبُ الدَّرْسَ. جَعَلْنَا نَرْكَبُ السَّيَّارَ, we began to get into the bus. That is the third one. Fourth, جَعَلَ, to create. To create, it takes only one object. So first two, to convert and to think, they take two objects. And جَعَلَ in the sense of began takes isman khabar. And the fourth one takes only one object. It is an ayah from Alhamdulillah الذي خلق السماوات والأرض وجعل الظلمات والنور. Al-An'am, first ayah in An'am. Alhamdulillah, praise be to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, who الذي خلق السماوات والأرض, who created the heavens and the earth, وجعل الظلمات والنور, and made the darkness and light. Made mean created, created the darkness and the light. وجعل الظلمات, as we have seen, حجورات and خطوات. The same way, ظلمات. ظلمتون is darkness, plural. ظلمات, lamps. In singular it is ساكن, in plural it is ضمة. وجعل الظلمات والنور. There is a fourth meaning. So here, وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل, جعل is the sense of we have converted you or we have made you into شعوبا, شعب, singular is شعب, شعب is people. As we say, people of Canada, people of USA, people of India and Pakistan, the people who live there. وَجَعَلَ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلًا. شَعْبٌ, plural, شُعُوبٌ. Nowadays, it's a very much frequently used word, شَعْبٌ. So, because of the communists use this word very often. People, People's Republic, People's. So that's the word شعبٌ, شعبيةٌ. شعبيةٌ means popularity. شعبيةٌ is a noun. له شعبيةٌ بين الشباب. He has a popularity with the youth. له شعبيةٌ. شعبيةٌ means popularity. شعبيٌ means ordinary, not posh, not, you know, rich, belonging to the rich people.
Masses.
Yes, what belongs to the masses. هذا حيٌ شعبيٌ. This is a, how do you say in English? حيٌ شعبيٌ. A district where ordinary people reside. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ قَبِيلَةٌ, singular, tribe. In certain countries, there are tribes. You have in Africa, most of the African countries and Arab countries, in regional Arab countries, there are tribes. Banu Tamim, Quraysh, Juhayna, tribes. وَجَعَلْنَاكُمْ شُعُوبًا وَقَبَائِلَ لِتَعَارَفُوا. لِتَعَارَفُوا, تَعَارَفَ, يَتَعَارَفُوا, to know each other. It is باب. تفاعل, which has reciprocal action. So, like تساءل, أما تساءلون, what do they ask each other? يتعاونون, ناس يتعاونون, people cooperate means helping each other. وجعلناكم لتعارفوا. Here, one of the two tas has been omitted, as we have seen before. In تجسس, لا تتجسس, لا تتجسس, in باب تفعل and باب تفعل. These two babs commence with a ta, and when there is ta, حرف المضارعة تا, two tas come together, which makes the pronunciation rather difficult. So one of the tas is omitted. It's not a wajib omission, optional. لتعارفوا. This is لام, لام, لام التعليل. And the فعل المضارع after that is منصوب بحذف النون. لتعارفوا. أن, there is a hidden أن. لأن, this أن can also be used. In certain cases it's used. And if it is لا النافية, not لا النافية, لا النافية, it must be mentioned. لألا. اكتبي يا اخوان, اكتبوا رقم هاتفي, my telephone number, اكتبوا رقم هاتفي, لألا تنسوا, lest you should forget. اكتب لألا, لأن لا becomes لألا with ادغام, assimilation, لألا. So here with لا النافية, and should be mentioned. لألا. وقبائل لتعارف. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has created you from the male and a female and has made you, made us into tribes and peoples so that we know each other. Not like animals where all are equal. Nobody knows which animal you want to buy. So human beings know each other. We can. They have their identity. لتعارفوا إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. إن أكرمكم كريم. كريم is from كرومة. كرومة is to be generous, to be respectable, honorable. كرومة يكرمو. أو group. فعول يفعل. كرومة يكرمو. كريم. And اسم التفضيل أكرم. أكرمو. إن أكرمكم. اسم إن. عند الله. This is ظرف. عند الله is Allah. أتقاكم. أتقاكم also اسم التفضيل from تقيون. تقيون pious, God fearing, conscience of one's duty. إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. The most honorable amongst you in Allah's sight is the most God-fearing, the most conscious of his duty. إن الله عليم خبير. Allah indeed is all-knowing, all-aware. اسم التفضيل we have read in book 2, but not in detail. I have Ibn Malik's, a quotation from Ibn Malik on the, I've given you papers. Here, قال ابن مالك رحمه الله. Ibn Malik, the author of Al-Alfiyah. The other day I told you, a long poem in grammar, on grammar containing 1,000 verses. قال ابن مالك رحمه الله. وأفعل التفضيل صلح أبدا تقديرا أو لفظا بمن إن جردا. There are four ways of using ism al-tafdil. The first one, without al. Without al. In jurrida. If it is stripped of al. Jarrada, yujarridu. Jarrada is to strip off some. Mujarrad, you know this word. Mujarrad. Fail mujarrad, which has been stripped of the extra letters. In jurrida. This alif is for poetical reason, in jurrida, if it is stripped of al. What does he say? وَأَفَلُ التَّفْضِيلِ أَفَلُ التَّفْضِيلِ مُبْتَدَى صِلْهُ. This is khabar. صِلْهُ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ صِلْ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ أَمْرِ صِلْ وَصَلَى يَصِلُ to join. Join it abadan, always تَقْدِيرًا بِمِن. Join it with min. Bilalun akbaru min aliyin. Aminatu asgaru min fatimata. So if it is afalu tafdeel, without al, should have min. Silhu, join it with min. Taqdeeran aw lafzan. Taqdeeran aw lafzan. Lafzan, explicitly. Using the word min. Taqdeeran, it's not mentioned, but it's in your mind. For example, you say, Ahmadu akbaru min aliyin wa adhka. He is elder to him and more intelligent. Wa adhka minhu. Wa adhka minhu. We don't mention because we have already mentioned min. So, هو أحسن منه وأكبر. So, that is تقديراً. That is, it is to be understood, it is in your mind. But when you say من أحمد أكبر من, this is لفظاً. So, the meaning is وأفعل التفضيل صله أبداً. أفعل التفضيل, always join it, connect it with من. In jurrida, if it is stripped of al, And this men can either be explicit or implicit. وأفعال التفضيل صله عبدا تقديرنا ولفظا بمن إن جردا وإن لمنكور يضف أو جردا ألزم تذكيرا وأن يوحدا وإن لمنكور منكور اسم نكرة نكرة ينكر منكور اسم مفعول منكور نكرة ها وإن لمنكور يضف أضاف يضيف يضاف مجهول يضاف it is مجزوم because it is this is شرط وإن لمنكور يضاف if it is مضاف to نكرة for example بلال أحسن طالب أحسن طالب أحسن مضاف طالب مضاف إليه but طالب is نكرة so if it is مضاف it is made مضاف to a نكرة وإن لمنكور يضاف أو جردا أو it is stripped of ال if it is made مضاف to a نكرة or it does not have ال in that case ألزم تذكيرا it is made to conform to masculine وأن يوحد and
singular.
It is to conform to being masculine singular. For example, you say Bilalun akbaru min Hamidin. Bilalun wa Ibrahimu akbaru min Hamidin. Bilalun wa Ibrahim wa Aliyun akbaru min Hamidin. So whether it is singular or plural, Aminatu akbaru min Khadijata, feminine. Aminatu wa akhawatuha akbaru min Zainaba. So it is always whether it, when it is mudaf, made mudaf to a nakira, or when it is without al, it is masculine singular. Ulzima, it is made to conform tadhkiran masculine wa an yuwahhada this is masdar and this is masdar muawwal wa an yuwahhada tawhidan tadhkiran wa tawhidan tadhkiran tawhidan tawhid singular wa tilwa al tibqun tilwa al tilwa tala yatlu is to follow wa tilwa al after al طبقٌ طبقٌ means مطابقٌ corresponding to after all it corresponds to the منعوت you say بلالٌ ابني الأكبر زينب بنتي الكبرى ابن الأكبر في الجامعة my eldest son is in the university ابن الأكبر بنت الكبرى في المدرسة بنت الكبرى so if it is with al it should conform to the منعوت it should correspond وتلو al طبق وما لي معرفة أضيف ذو وجهين and that which has been made مضاف to a معرفة we have seen نكرة ذو وجهين it has two faces it has two faces that means two options we have either make it singular masculine or make it correspond to the مضاف إليه for example you say بلال أحسن الطلاب أحسن الطلاب الطلاب is معرفة أحسن مضاف للمعرفة أحسن الطلاب no problem there زينب أحسن الطالبات masculine singular أحسن الطالبات زينب أحسن الطالبات you can also say زينب حسن الطالبات حسنا like أكبر كبرى أحسن حسنا so you can say بلال أكبر الطلاب في الفصل، أكبر الطلاب. زينب أكبر الطالبات، or you can say كبرى الطالبات. So تلو أل تبقن. After أل دائما always it should correspond to the منعوت. It will be نعت. ابن الأكبر والبنت الكبرى. أسماء الله الحسنى. أسماء الله الحسنى. يد، يد مؤنث. اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى في الحديث. اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى، أسفل سفلى. اليد العليا the higher hand, the upper hand. Upper hand is better than the lower hand, which means the man who gives is better than the man who receives. اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى. اليد العليا. So with al it should correspond to the منعوت. وتلو al طبق. وما لمعرفة وضيفة. That which is made مضاف of a معرفة ذو وجهين. This is خبر. ما is the ما الموصولة. وما لمعرفة وضيفة ذو وجهين has two options or two faces. That is, it can be masculine singular, or it can be just like the mudaf ilayh. I've written here, when without al, it takes min and is masculine singular. Number two, when mudaf of nakira, no min, it is masculine singular. Bilalun ahsanu talibin. Zainabu ahsanu talibatin. When mudaf of ma'rifa, no min, and may be masculine singular or correspond to the mudaf ilayh. It should be mudaf ilayh, please correct. Mudaf ilayh. With al, when with al corresponds to the man'ut. Al-ibn al-akbar, al-bintul kubra. Al-ibn al-akbar, al-bintul kubra. Asma'ullah al-husna. We have seen al-hayatu al-dunya. Adna is masculine. Dunya. Al-hayatu al-dunya. The nearest life. These examples are in this paper. Bilalun akbarul abnai, aminatu akbarul banati, or kubral banati. Both are possible. Bilalun ibn al akbaru, Zainabu binti al kubra. Your example here as al asma'ul husna. Beautiful names, the best names, or most beautiful names. Asma is plural, feminine, al husna. الشرق الأوسط Middle East. الشرق is masculine. الصلاة الوسطى Feminine. صلاة. اليد العليا خير من اليد السفلى. الغروة الوسطى العروة hand, the firmest handhold. أوثق is masculine. وثقة العروة الوثقى. المجلس الأعلى The higher council. المجلس مجلس is masculine. المجلس الأعلى. اللجنة العليا لجنة's committee, the higher committee. In the following hadith you have the اسم التفضيل appears as the مضاف of معرفة, which has two options. ألا أخبركم بأحبكم إليّ وأقربكم مني منازل يوم القيامة ألا أخبركم. What does it mean?
Shall I not inform you?
ألا أخبركم. Shall I not inform you? بأحبكم إلي of the dearest of you to me. So أحب اسم التفضيل مضاف of معرفة. بأحبكم إلي وأقربكم مني Are you nearest of you to me in position? أقربكم إلي منازل منازل تمييز تمييز أقربي أقربك إلي أقربكم مني nearest of you to me منازل in positions يوم القيامة the day of judgment أحاسنكم أخلاقا. You see here in the first line أحبكم singular أقربكم singular masculine singular but here أحاسنكم This is plural. Ahsan, plural, ahasin. Ahasinukum, akhlaqan, the best of you in manners. So, as I told you, dhu wajhain. The first two words, it is singular, masculine. And the second, third one, it is plural, masculine. Is it clear? Inna akramakum indallahi atqakum. أكرمكم منصوب علامة نصبه فتحة أتقاكم is خبر خبر إن خبر إن is what is إعراب مرفوع but here this word is مقصور أتقى is مقصور so the ضمة مقدرة the ضمة doesn't appear so إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم إن الله عليم تقي plural أتقياء just like صديق أصدقاء تقي أتقياء تقي as pious next آية قالت الأعراب آمنا قل لم تؤمنوا ولكن قولوا أسلمنا ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم وإن تطيعوا الله ورسوله لا يلدكم من أعمالكم شيئا إن الله غفور رحيم قالت الأعراب refers to Banu Asad the tribe in the vicinity of Medina they came the ninth year of Hijra and they said we have become Muslims Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قالت العرب, Arab Bedouins, Arabs who live in the desert, not in the towns, desert and they graze their sheep and they move from place to place and
nomads
and looking for the food, you know, for the pastures, yes. وقالت الأعراب أعراب is plural it is جمع جمع اسم الجنس الجمعي اسم الجنس الجمعي singular is أعرابي أعرابي just like عرب عربي this is أعراب أعرابي one man is أعرابي and the plural is أعراب قالت الأعراب and أعراب is because it is tribe and because it is جمع so it is feminine قالت الأعراب آمنا قل لم تؤمنوا Allah says لم تؤمنوا you have not believed لم تؤمنوا لم after لم is مجزوم and علامة الجزم حذف النون ومش النون ولكن قولوا أسلمنا but say أسلمنا we have become Muslims These two words, Amana and Aslama. If each one of them is used, they have the same meaning. If you say Amantu, means I have become a Muslim. If you say Aslamtu, it's the same meaning. But if both the words are used, one in the same context, they refer to different stages of becoming a Muslim. So Aslama is formal Declaration of faith. If a man says, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, Ashhadu anna Rasulullah, he becomes a Muslim formally and he will be treated as a Muslim. But the degree of faith, the degree of sincerity, that only Allah knows. So here Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala informs us that they don't have faith, real faith. Faith has not taken root in their hearts, but they are only Muslims. They have accepted Islam. So they will be treated as Muslims. قَالَتِ الْأَعْرَابُ عَمَنَّا قُلْ لَمْ تُؤْمِنُوا وَلَكِنْ قُولُوا أَسْلَمْنَا. You say, أَسْلَمْنَا, we have become Muslims. وَلَمَّا يَدُخُلِ الْإِيمَانُ فِي قُلُوبِكُمْ. وَلَمَّا, لَمَّا is what?
حرف
جزم, just like لَمْ. But لَمْ cuts off the past. You say, لَمْ, لَمْ يَأْتِي. Lam aktub, I did not write. Mm-hmm. But if you say lamma aktub, I have not yet written, but I will write. Mm-hmm. There is an expectation. Mm-hmm. Not yet. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, walamma yadkhul al-imanu fi qulubikum. It's not that you are not going to be true Muslims. Mm-hmm. At present, faith has not taken root in your heart, in your heart. ولكن قولوا أسلمنا ولما يدخل الإيمان. Islam has got kasra because of التقاء الساكنين. ولما يدخل الإيمان. Iman has not entered, not yet entered your hearts. Now here is the point here. دخل, if the object of دخل is a place, then it takes مفعول به منصوب. You say دخلت البيت, دخلت المسجد, دخلت السوق, دخلت الغرفة. But if it is not a place, an idea, or but even a place but not fit for entry. For example, your pocket, it is a place you can say, أدخلت يدي في جيبي. There you say في. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِكَ. Insert your hand in your bosom. So, it's a place but not fit for entry. But if it is an idea, دَخَلْتُ فِي الْإِمْتِحَانِ, I entered in the examination. دَخَلْتُ فِي الْإِسْلَامِ. So, it takes فِي. In the Quran, أيتها النفس المطمئنة ترجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية فادخلي في عبادي وادخلي جنتي. جنة is a place. وادخلي جنتي, no في. فادخلي في عبادي, enter amongst my servants. So there takes في. So here, ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم. إيمان is not a place. قلوب is not a place. ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم. Faith has not yet entered into your hearts. You have become Muslims, but it will take time for you, for the faith to take root into your hearts, in your hearts. ولما يدخل الإيمان في قلوبكم. وإن تطيعوا الله ورسوله لا يلدكم من أعمالكم شيئا. Even so, because you have declared your faith and you have become Muslims, you will be treated as Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِن تُطِيعُوا, if you obey Allah wa Rasulahu, Allah and His Messenger, if the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam commands you to carry out a duty and you do it, وَإِن تُطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِدْكُمْ. In حرف شرط, وإن تطيعوا فعل الشرط, it is مجزوم منصوب, and علامة الجزم, علامة علامة الجزم is, it is مجزوم, علامة الجزم is حذف النون. وإن تطيعوا الله ورسوله لا يلدكم, لا تيليتوا, جواب الشرط مجزوم, لا يلدكم من أعمالكم شيئا. لا تهلي to take two objects. لا تهو حقه, that is he denied him his right, or he diminished his right, he did not give him complete right. لا يلي تو, لا يلتكم, لا تهلي تو, La yalit, majzum, alam jazmihi sukoon. The ya has been omitted because of iltiqas sakinain. La yalit kum. So kum is maful awwal. Shay'an is maful than. La yalit kum min a'malikum shay'a. That is, if you do a good act, if you do a ta'a, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will not withhold anything of your reward. Even though iman has not yet entered your heart, but you will be treated and regarded as Muslims. وَإِن تُطِعُوا اللَّهَ وَرَسُولَهُ لَا يَلِتْكُمْ مِنْ أَعْمَالِكُمْ شَيْئًا. He will not withhold anything of your reward, of your good acts. إِنَّ اللَّهَ غَفُورٌ رَحِيمٌ. Allah is forgiving and merciful. Ghafoor, as I told you, is one of the Sighat Ismail, Sighat Mubalaghat Ismail Fa'il. We have Ghafoor, we have Abus. I told you probably the other day. Abasa, Abasa. I know, to frown, Abus. Yawm al-Qiyamah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala describes it as Abus, Qamtarir, Abus and Qamtarira. Very frowning day. So please note the difference between lam and lamma. We have examples here, 53. Lamma yarji'u al-mudiru min al-istima. Director has not yet returned from the meeting. And wadakhala ma'ahu as-sijna fatayani. Page 54. Wadakhala ma'ahu as-sijna ma'ahu. The high refers to Yusuf alayhi salam. Wadakhala ma'ahu as-sijna, the prison. Fatayani, two young men. Two young men entered the prison with him. Dakhala fatayani fa'il alamatu fa'il marfu' alamatu raf'ihi alif fatayani. Dakhala ma'ahu sijna fatayani. Bas adkhaltu yadi fi jaybi wa adkhil yadaka fi jaybika takhruj baydha'a min ghayri su. And insert your hand into your bosom, and it will come out white without being hurt. وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِكَ تَخْرُجْ. Why تَخْرُجْ مَجْزُوم؟ جواب الشرط. طلب. جواب الطلب. وَأَدْخِلْ يَدَكَ فِي جَيْبِكَ تَخْرُجْ. It will come out بيضاء. هذه الحال. It will come out white in غير سوء without being hurt. That is, it will be shining, but it's not any disease. دَخَلْتُ فِي دِينِ اللَّهِ قَالَ رَبِّ اغْفِرْ لِي وَلِأَخِي وَأَدْخِلْنَا فِي رَحْمَتِكَ. Rahma is not a place. أَدْخِلْنَا فِي رَحْمَتِكَ وَأَنْتَ أَرْحَمُ الرَّاحِمِينَ. Next ayah. وَإِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ ثُمَّ لَمْ يَرْتَابُوا وَجَاهَدُوا بِأَمْوَالِهِمْ وَأَنفُسِهِمْ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أُولَٰئِكَ هُمَ الصَّادِقُونَ. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. إِنَّمَا we have already, yes, مَا الْكَافَ. إِنَّمَا only. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. Believers are only those. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. We have seen that إِنَّمَا doesn't render the following word منصوب. It is يكون مرفوع. It is مبتدا. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ. مُؤْمِنُونَ مبتدا مرفوع علامة رفعه الواو. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ خبر آمَنُوا is صلة الموصول. إِنَّمَا الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا بِاللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ لَمْ يَرْتَابُوا. After they believed, they did not harbor doubts. Lam yartabu, raib. The first line in Surah Al-Baqarah, la raiba fi. Raib is doubt. Verb from raiba is irtaba. Eighth bab.
Iftaala.
Irtaba, irtayaba, irtaba. Irtaba, yartabu. Irtiyabun, just ikhtara, yakhtaru, ikhtiyarun. Irtaba, yartabu, irtiyabun. Murtabun, that's what
I'm. Does it have a big basic form, majority?
Raib.
Raib.
You know.
That's not a verb, right?
Any noun primarily should be a verb, but not used much. Hmm? So, raib is the form which we use. So, irtaba. Lam yartabu. Yartabuna, lam yartabu. Majzoom, noon has been omitted. Wajahadu bi amwalihim wa anfusihim. And strive with their wealth and their selves. Or their lives, fi sabilillah, in Allah's cause. Lam yartabu wajahadu, jahadu, bab fa'ala, wajahadu bi amwalihim wa anfusihim. With their wealth and themselves. If somebody says, I don't have time, I'll help the cause with money. To print books, to build mosques, all that. That is, bi amwalihim. Somebody comes by himself and stands there and works.
Anfusihim.
Yes. So that is, anfusihim. Bi amwalihim wa anfusihim.
How come one is mudari and the other one is maadi?
As is told, these in Arabic, maadi and mudari, something which has already happened to emphasize its realization, its use in maadi. Innama al-mu'minun alladhina amanu billahi wa rasulihi thumma lam yartabu wa jahadu bi amwalihim wa anfusihim. It may also refer to the group which did before. Fi sabilillah ulaika humus sadiqun. Ulaika mubtada hum ضمير الفصل الصادقون. Yes. صدق يصدق is to be, to tell the truth, to be truthful, to be sincere. أولئك هم الصادقون.
اسم
الفاعل. Here I've got an ayah, page 57, where مرتاب اسم الفاعل from ارتاب يرتاب. ولقد جاءكم يوسف. وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ as I told you, لَقَدْ means there is a qasam. There is a qasam before, verily, or by Allah. وَلَقَدْ جَاءَكُمْ يُوسُفُ. Yusuf came to you, مِنْ قَبْلِ of Furhan, before, بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ, brought you signs before, فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ, زَالَ يَزَالُ. فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ, you continue to be in doubt. فَمَا زِلْتُمْ فِي شَكٍ مِمَّا جَاءَكُمْ بِهِ. Doubt regarding what he had brought you. جَاءَ بِهِ. جَاءَكُمْ بِهِ. You continue to be in doubt in regarding what he had brought you. حَتَّى إِذَا حَلَكَ. Till when he died. حَلَكَ يَحْلِكُ. To die. حَتَّى إِذَا حَلَكَ. قُلْتُمْ لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ رَسُولًا. Allah will not send another Rasul after him, another messenger. Had قُلْتُمْ لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ لَنْ, you know? Yeah, لَنْ يَبْعَثَ, future, negation in future, particle of negation in future. لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ, it is one of the nawasib, and لَنْ, إِذَنْ and كَيْ. لَنْ يَبْعَثَ اللَّهُ مِنْ بَعْدِهِ رَسُولًا. كَذَلِكَ يُضِلُّ اللَّهُ مَنْ هُوَ مُسْرِفٌ مُرْتَابٌ. Does Allah does not help them to find the way. مَنْ هُوَ مُسْرِفٌ مُرْتَابٌ. مُسْرِف, yes, those who do is israf, transgressors, anything, going beyond the limit. مُسْرِفٌ مُرْتَابٌ. مُرْتَابٌ, doubting transgressors. Now we go to ayah 16. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ. قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ. عَلَّمَ يُعَلِّمُ is to teach, but عَلَّمَ بِكَذَا, عَلَّمَ بِالشَّيْءٍ means to inform. It's also kind of teaching. Alima literally means to know. Allama is to make someone know. So it is inform. أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ The ba is there. بِدِينِكُمْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ Do you inform Allah of your being Muslims, of your religion? So they were very frequently saying that we have become Muslims and trying to remind the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and the Muslims that they have done something, a favor to the Muslims by becoming Muslims, Banu Asad. So Allah says, قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ الْحَالُ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ While Allah knows, the fact is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala knows what is in the heavens and the earth. وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ Once I told you, Shibh jumla, we say it is khabar. But actually, the khabar with shibh jumla is mahzoof. It is to be supplied. It is istaqarra. Istaqarra is settled down. It's settled. So, otherwise, wallahu ya'lamu ma fi samawati. Ma is maful bihi. And it's mausul. Fi samawati. It's Salatul Mawsool, but it doesn't have an aid. It doesn't have aid. Unless we say istaqarra, where istaqarra you will have the zamir mustatir in istaqarra. These are certain things, you know, where we have to suppose this. Wallahu ya'lamu ma fi samawati, ma istaqarra fi samawati, wa ma istaqarra fi al-ardi. So that is the khabar, actual khabar is istakharra and fi samawati is muta'alliqun bi istakharra. قُلْ أَتُعَلِّمُونَ اللَّهَ بِدِينِكُمْ وَاللَّهُ يَعْلَمُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ وَاللَّهُ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ Allah is aware of everything. Next ayah. يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا قُلْ لَا تَمُنُّ عَلَيَّ إِسْلَامَكُمْ بَلِ اللَّهُ يَمُنُّ عَلَيْكُمْ أَنْ هَدَاكُمْ لِلْإِيمَانِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُوا مَنَّ عَلَيْهِ Allah has got two meanings. One is to bestow, to give. Mannan, one of the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Mannan, Al-Mannan, one who bestows favors. Minnatun is favor. And plural Minan. Another meaning, Manna, is to remind someone of your favor. If you help someone and then go on reminding him that I have done such and such a favor. So that you know hurts the man whom you are helping, hurts the man you are helping. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu, la tubtilu sadaqatikum bil manni wal adha. Do not render your sadaqat, your alms, fruitless. Tubtilu bil manni wal adha, by reminding and by hurt. If you help someone and you say, please wash my car. or you say, I've been in front of the people who say, this boy was very poor, I helped him. And everything, you know, he has is from me. So that hurts him more than the physical hurt. So, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا لَا تُبْطِلُوا صَدَقَاتِكُمْ بِالْمَنِّ وَالْأَذَى Man here in the sense of reminding. Of one's favor.
This is
a mazdar from manna yamunnu. Yamunnuna alayka an aslamu. They are reminding you an aslamu. An aslamu mazdar muawwal islamahum. Islamahum. If you say, qul la tamunnu alayya islamakum.
Is maqulun
Yes. يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُ. They remind you that they have become Muslims. They count it as a favor that they have done to you. يَمُنُّونَ عَلَيْكَ أَنْ أَسْلَمُ قُلْ لَا تَمُنُّ عَلَيَّ إِسْلَامَكُمْ. Do not remind. لا ناهية. لا تمنوا. This is مجزوم. لا ناهية. لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala asked the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم to tell them, قل يا محمد لا تمنوا علي إسلامكم. بل الله يمن عليكم أن هداكم للإيمان. But it is Allah who has favored you, who has given you His favor. أن هداكم للإيمان, that He has guided you to Iman, to faith. إن كنتم صادقين. إن كنتم صادقين شرط. جواب الشرط is محذوف. See, before they said آمنا, قالت الأعراب آمنا قل لم تؤمنوا. So Allah says, if you are true, sincere in saying that you have Iman, then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, has guided you to this Iman. If you are truthful, that in your claim that you have already have Iman, that it is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who has, in kuntum sadiqeen fi da'waakum, in your claim that you are mu'min. Balillahu yamunnu alaykum bal. You know, bal is, it has to me idraab. I have here, page 59, حرف الابتداء, and it denotes al-idraab. Al-idraab means change of subject. Change of subject. This change can be of two types. One is ibtal. Ibtal means completely cancellation of the previous idea. Or it can be intiqal, that is a transition from an idea to a different idea. The original idea remains. So, for example, here is an example of ibtal. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ أَمْوَاتًا. Do not think. حَسِبَ يَحْسَبُ. Do not think. الَّذِينَ قُتِلُوا. الَّذِينَ, it takes two objects. وَلَا تَحْسَبَنَّ. You see, فعل طلبي can take this noon without any condition. اذهب اذهبنا. With emphasis you say اذهبنا. اجلس اجلسنا. And same way نهي. لا تخرجنا. لا تدخلنا. لا تجلسنا هنا. ولا تحسبن الذين قتلوا. Never think. الذين قتلوا في سبيل الله أمواتا. Those who have been killed in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. أمواتا. Mayitun, I told you, mayitun amwat. Mayitun plural, amwat. So first object is alladhina. Second object is amwatan. Qutilu fi sabilillah, suratul mawsul. Wa la tahsabanna alladhina qutilu fi sabilillah amwatan. Bal ahya'un. Nay, they are living. They are alive. Bal ahya'un. Here, mubtada is mahzuf. Bal hum ahya'un. عند ربهم, with the Lord, عند ربهم يرزقون, with the Lord they are provided with. So here, the people think that they are dead, they are alive. This is a cancellation of their previous idea. So this is ibtal. And intiqal, there is an example. The example here is a little difficult. In Surah Al-A'la, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. It's easy. وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ فَصَلَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. Successful is he who has purified himself. تَزَكَّى. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. مَنْ فَاعِل. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ فَاعِل. تَزَكَّى صلة الموصول. قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى. وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ. And mentioned the name of his Lord. فَصَلَّى. And performs prayer. And then he says, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا. But you prefer the worldly life. وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ أَبْقَى. While the hereafter is better and more lasting. أَبْقَى بَاقٍ أَبْقَى. More lasting. Yes, اسم تفضيل. بَاقٍ أَبْقَى. So here, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ مَنْ تَزَكَّى وَذَكَرَ اسْمَ رَبِّهِ فَصَلَّى. He is not cancelled. He who purifies himself is successful. That idea is there. But there is a transition to another idea, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ. But the fact is that you prefer worldly life. So this is intiqal. The first one is ibtal.